I knew tonight a 19-year-old was caught going 134 in a 55-mile-per-hour zone in Prince William County.
Yeah, he was ticketed but not arrested. So this is the court summons here. It happened on Prince William Parkway near Sudley Manor Road. Prince William County police describe it as both reckless and dangerous. The department reminds you, slow down for your own safety and for the safety of others.